Hello students, I hope you are all well. Today I am going to start a new chapter of M Science, which is chapter 5, Know Your Country. Students, do you know from which country we belong to? Yes, India. Our country is India and we are Indians. So in this chapter, you will know about your country, India. Now let's start. So in this story, there were two friends, Sony, who lived in India, and Katy, who lived in America. Once Sony had written a letter to her friend Katy, in which she wrote about India. And after then, Katy replied of Sony's letter and wanted to talk with Sony over the phone. Next morning, Sony waited eagerly for Katy's call. The minute the phone rang, she picked up the receiver and greeted Katy. They had a long talk and chatted about their hobbies, but after some time, Katy said, "Sony, can you tell me more about your country?" Katy was so interested to know more about India. Sony replied, "Every day my teacher and parents teach me something new." Katy eagerly wanted to know the national symbols of India. And then Katy decided to act like Sony's teacher and ask some questions. So students, let's see, had Sony remembered what she learned? Katy asked, "What's your national animal?" Sony replied, "Tiger." Katy asked, "What's your national bird?" Sony replied, "Peacock." Again, Katy asked, "What's your national flower?" Sony replied, "Lotus." Now Katy asked, "What's your national tree?" Sony replied, "Banyan tree." Katy asked the last question, "What's your national fruit?" And Sony replied with confident, "Mango." Katy was so impressed by Sony, and she also so excited to know about India and hope to visit Sony's beautiful country, India. And they end their conversation. So students, what you have learned that we live in India, which is our country. We should know about our country. We should love our country. We should respect the people of our country. I hope you have understood this chapter. Till then, goodbye and have a great day.